Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Buju says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Figure out what this means. Here it is.
Don't you just love how this place looks? Like, super derelict, like it's hella empty. Oh shit.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Janu jantala suktal jetel ukil el kiko. Walkila, shena choabach.
Malo bin lak.
Right track. Careful.
The ship al chuko so okwautan tak belama. Mauka tuyan tuskutaki kuba le kushul makobo.
Waksahola le nonoh. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha? Mingma?
Thank you.
Baktik.
Lambash Kuyuchu Maye. Oye, Minan Bishbal.
Looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Tulkimen, Huntulin Lacon, Shimbalsokus.
Damn, I thought I killed him fast enough. Oh my god. How about here? Oh, okay, that's over here.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
MCS le acobó. Pati Kinghani League.
Now, I need to open that gate.
Well, I mean, I was trying to take the stealthy approach, but apparently I got found tail. That's weird, dude, because I swear I was watching my angles and all of a sudden this dude is just like, oh, Bonnie, it's ours. I just like completely ruins the fucking stealth immersion.
The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
What is this? I still hear people talking as well. Man, fuck these dudes in their helmets though. Being able to just tank headshots from like anything, it's kind of annoying, to be honest.
She's gonna do a superhero landing. Wait for it. Superhero landing.
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Wonder why she decided to just give up. I could have saved you.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Whoops. All they did was swap places. I didn't mean to come back this way. I don't know if you can tell, but I mean, maybe you can. I don't know. I don't know how, like,
the Eye of the Serpent, that's it.
Exuberant my personality is or whatever. But I do know that right now it might be a little bit bland. Apologize for that. I low-key just woke up, like, deadass. I think I'm getting better at keyboard and mouse though, slowly. I'm still garbage at it, but I mean, I'm better than I was before.
Thank you.
Give me that XP. Oops. Is it not E or it's F? Okay. Thought it was E. But I was wrong.
Looks like there's a temple down there.
No, there's temples everywhere. Yo, how many,
captured.
I'll get two again.
What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive.
Okay, I don't really think there's anything else I can upgrade at the moment. So, whatever. Let's keep going, I'm gonna booty. I wonder when we're gonna run into those monsters again.
Made these things.
Oh, okay. Those probably those monsters.
It's not Maya or Inca.
Yeah, it was those monsters. They got like burrows and shit here. Oh my gosh.
Dive.
That's high as fuck.
All right, here I go.
I like how she's preparing herself. That's a forest. No, that's a forest drop. Haha. And guess what? I got a lockpick. Oh, I don't need a lockpick for that. Give me all these plants, all of them. Oh, something down here too. Okay, okay. Do I need lockpick for this one or nah? Nope. Oh shit, piranhas. No, don't die. Oh, the piranhas are on me. Fuck. Oh my god. It was either drown or get eaten by piranhas. Oh, fuck you guys.
They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The box of Ishel.
Oh, what's that? There they are. We've been waiting. Oh, what is this? Okay. I almost walked into that bitch.
Up there.
That floating person?
I don't have enough space for that.
Creepy. Oh shit, they're crawling up here too, bro. Do I need to go down further? No, I can make this. Gonna be something on the other side or something on this side I'm coming from pulling me, huh? Where's the monster? I knew it. I knew it. I'm not seeing unless you jump and then grapple. Okay. Challenge tomb nearby. Okay. Well, you know I'm gonna do it. Let me get some speed. How do I still not have a shotgun yet? Oh, shit.